Welcome to a day in the life of being Wattpad's mascot. Today's a travel day. We're headed from Toronto to New York for a work trip, and we're bringing the mascot with us. So we have to pack it up, prepare it for the airline, and call an Uber to get it to the airport. It takes up the entire trunk of a car, so I can't even fit my bag in there, and we're on our way. We load up the mascot in the special limousine and, immediately drop it, so load it back on the cart and head over to oversized baggage. Before we send it off, we've got to slap some fragile stickers on it to make sure the airline knows that this is precious cargo that we're dealing with. And then we bring it to oversized baggage, drop it off, and hope for the best. It did arrive at our destination airport. The mascot actually beat me and was just laying on the floor here at baggage claim, so that was really great. Then we loaded it up on the shuttle and made our way to the hotel. Once we got there, we unpacked it, made sure it was all in one piece and good to go for a full day of content creation. We're headed to Times Square, and we decided to take the subway because it was way faster. What was really great is the people of New York were super unfazed by this giant mascot, so it made it much less embarrassing to travel around the subway system with it. Successfully made it through and ready to create content. It was time for us to have our main character moment, so we took pictures, videos, danced in the street, and gave away tickets to Perfect Diction, which is available now on Amazon Prime. You should go watch it. We finished up our day in Times Square, and we're headed back. It was so easy and so not embarrassing the first time, so we decided to take the subway once again because we were basically pros now. It was really easy to carry the mascot around because it just takes up so little space. We actually thought we were trapped in the subway system. There's some contemplation here, but there was just no way that we were fitting a human and a mascot through those gates. Then flash forward to the next day, we're ready to head home. We dropped the mascot off at the airport, said goodbye once again, and we successfully made it back in Toronto in one piece. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed our adventures.